Hello, folks. I'm Chief Meteorologist Darby Bybee. The 4029TV.com forecast on this Tuesday, February the 27th, and another day of incredible warmth, record-setting warmth across much of the country and parts of our area, too. It's just been day after day of it. I do hope you enjoyed the weather today. I'll say this, it will return very quickly. Won't have to wait all that long before it comes back, but as we go into Wednesday, my goodness, what a drop in temperature is going to show you that as a cold front plows its way through this evening. Now, I'm not going to put the actual cold front on the map here, but you can see where it is pretty clearly. That change in wind direction that we've got here coming into Benton County by 9 p.m. So we still have great weather across the region through early this evening. But in Benton County, at least, you'll start to notice that drop in temperatures occur between 9 and 10 p.m., likely between 10 and 11 in Washington, Madison County, and mainly after 11 o'clock or midnight in the River Valley. So you're good to go early this evening in Northwest Arkansas. Later in the evening, you'll want that jacket. Okay, especially in Benton County, but even in Washington, Madison, Carroll County, too. And we're watching as that front comes through here, the possibility that, you know, a few showers or storms break out. It's still possible. It's not a high probability, but it's possible we get a shower or storm breakout in Northwest Arkansas this evening as the front comes through. And you know, if one really gets going, hey, maybe a quick bout of severe weather. I can't rule that out. So while the threat is definitely greater off to the northeast of us, we'll have to watch this carefully as it comes through Northwest Arkansas, especially in areas east of Fort Smith. It may try to spawn a stronger storm, though for the most part, the chance is fairly low. Here we are by 11 p.m., and you can see that chilly air plowing all the way through Northwest Arkansas, starting to come in the River Valley as well, and then it just keeps on coming. By tomorrow morning, waking up to temperatures in the mid to upper 20s in Northwest Arkansas. Those are the actual air temperatures, which for February, most Februarys, that wouldn't be that big of a deal. But we are in the midst of an historically warm February that has seen extremely little cold air. And so this is going to be a shock to the system. You know, most years it wouldn't be that big of a shock, but this is going to be a shock. And when you factor in the wind in Northwest Arkansas, it's feeling like it's in the teens. In the River Valley, we'll be waking up to mid-30s for the most part, or we'll be heading out the door around 7 or 8 a.m. to mid-30s. Wind chills in the 20s, what it feels like with the wind in the 20s. So cold for all of us, back to a winter-like feel for a short period of time, but it's going to be there. We get into Wednesday afternoon, we're only warm in the mid-50s, or mid-40s, should I say, in Northwest Arkansas and low 50s in the River Valley. We saw highs today in the 70s and 80s, so this is going to feel quite a bit different. The wind's still there throughout much of the day, though it does start to calm down by Wednesday evening. So Wednesday night and Thursday morning looks chilly. You know, it depends on cloud cover, but we could see lows in the low to mid-20s in Northwest Arkansas if we stay away from the clouds. And we're talking 20s to around 30 in the River Valley. If there is more cloud cover, then we'll see temperatures a little bit warmer than that. But pretty cold for Thursday morning, no wind at least. And as we go throughout the day on Thursday, we start to see the next system make its way on in. And so the clouds come back in, and we're not going to warm up a lot. In Northwest Arkansas, probably a little warmer than we'll be Wednesday. In the River Valley, probably similar temperatures to Wednesday. And then we'll have to watch for some scattered showers getting in late in the day Thursday, more into Thursday evening and Thursday night. Shouldn't be a big deal, but that's when we see our next chance of scattered showers after that slight chance we've got with the front tonight. So we're going to talk more about that. We're going to talk about what to expect as we go into the weekend. I promised a warm up. We'll return pretty quickly. When is that? Well, we're going to talk about that and what it could mean for your weekend. We got lots to discuss. This all coming up tonight, 5, 6, and 10 on 4029, of course, at 9 p.m. on the CW.